Hey guys, so today I got a video for you. This one, I try to explain my strategies and my reasons for going left or right, and yeah, check it out. Okay, we encounter a team. Right away I go for a flank. As soon as that flank didn't work out, I back up to my team. He noticed we're all playing very defensively. Here I notice someone's pushing on me, so I spam a nade and get ready for headshots. Here we third party a team in the cave, and now I'm just practicing my aim, really. And watch, I did not even notice there's a robot until I got to the ground. Luckily, my R99 saves me.
Reloading. Reloading. Recharging shield.
Taking a moment to heal.
Here I use my teammate as a shield and get lucky catching someone stuck in the bridge.
Reloading.
Two of our squads remain.
Giving my shields a recharge. Looks like we took out the kill leader. Cool. I am repairing myself. I got you from
here. My team notices the last remaining team. See, clearly we're at a disadvantage because we're at lower ground. So here I direct my team to go to higher grounds. Enemy Bloodhound uses their tactical ability. I throw arc stars to separate them. Swing over for a better vantage point and catches someone not ready for it. I try to help my friend on the bottom. Luckily, I catch myself with my R99 and just barely. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.
You are the Apex Champions.